कॉमेडियन कपिल शर्मा इन बिग ट्रबल। India's biggest comedian Kapil Sharma is recently making headlines because of some bad reasons and some good reasons too. Recently, Kapil Sharma was all over the internet as he announced his arrival on Netflix. As we all know that Kapil is doing a web series and now we know that for which OTT platform he is doing that. But other than that, Kapil has made headlines recently again and that is for a legal trouble. Kapil was recently summoned by the Mumbai police. But why? What has Kapil Sharma done? Well, Kapil Sharma has recently filed a complaint against the popular car designer Dilip Chhabria. According to the latest reports, Dilip Chhabria has recently cheated Kapil Sharma, which is why he has made a forgery case. On 20 December, Dilip was arrested in this forgery case and was taken into custody for car registration racket, breach of trust. Under Section 402 of Indian Penal Code, Dilip Chhabria has been arrested because of Kapil's case. As per reports, Kapil had paid him to design his new vanity van but later filed a case against him for the incompletion of work. Kapil was questioned by the crime branch of Mumbai police regarding this case on Thursday. The statement was recorded and in his statement Kapil has accused him of cheating. Do you think Kapil Sharma is in trouble? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.